Hi everybody. How's it going? Hi Sandy. Shut up. Thanks for coming out, everybody. Music.
Come here to a fire. Thank you.
Because he's a downtown man. We got any downtown men out there? Apparently not. All right. How's it going out there, Sydney? All right. Oh, me? I can't complain. Thanks for asking. I could be a young Paul Simon. I'm stranded out in Flushing, Queens. I'm hormonal. I haven't even met Garfunkel yet. And there's this kid at school. I think he's a little cachondo for me, if you know what I mean. You know what I mean? He's been looking at me kind of funny. And I know that he knows that I know that he knows that I know that he wants to fuck me. Problem is, we're like 15 years old, man. We got no access to dignified, unchaperoned, indoor locations in which to consummate our love and passion for one another. What can I say, Sydney? I gotta think for Latinos. So anyway, we do what any other young, virile men would do in a similar situation. We found a local playground, and I finger fucked him in it until the cops showed up. But that's just the beginning of the story. Christine, tell them what happens next.
Where to go?
wrote that? Let's hear it for Paula Abdul, ladies and gentlemen. All right. We are Fred Durst and the Gimme Gimmes from Willowdale, California. It's great to be here. And we're going to take you guys on a journey that is of the mind and spirit. We're going to Pigeon Forge, Tennessee, ladies and gentlemen, to Hollywood. Anybody been there? But you know what it is, man, because you guys are hip, right? To Hollywood, man. And not in real life, man. It's a journey of the mind and spirit, so you got to meet us halfway, man. But what we're going to do, and this only happens here at Me First from the Gimme Gimmes Incorporated, we're going to get you from right here, Sydney, New South Wales, to Pigeon Forge, Tennessee, and back. It's a return ticket. In under 2 minutes, that only happens right here at Me First in the Gimme Gimmes Incorporated, Willowdale, California. This next song is a cover. This next song is a cover, it's called Danny's Song.